Hi, my name is Nikki, and I'm giving a two knitted baby booty giveaway. Now, I've commented on the winners' YouTube pages, so if you could check to see if that's you, could you please contact me back, as it for some reason would not let me message. So I've just commented on your YouTube channel, so if you could check to see if it's you, because I don't want to give out the names because I have not been given permission by that person. So, could you check, see if it's you? If it is, contact me back so I know what colour you want so I can make them and where to send them. Now, I am planning another giveaway soon. I'm hoping to do something a little bit bigger, maybe a teddy or something. But also, some of the people that were subscribing had their privacy settings, so I could not actually see who they were. So, there wasn't a chance that I could choose from them because I couldn't see them and had no way of contacting them at all. So if you want a chance, maybe check your privacy settings to see if I can see who has subscribed, so then you get a chance. Just an idea, you don't have to if you don't want to, but if you want a chance, that's how you'll get it. Because I got my mum to choose randomly from my list of subscribers. So that way it was a bit more fair. I wasn't She knows absolutely nothing about YouTube, so that way I wasn't favouriting or anything. It was just completely random. So yeah, if you could contact me about your prize, please do so, and I hope you enjoy them. Thanks very much. Please like, comment, and subscribe.